the young men from Kirkland. They went for the brass ring, and they got it. And now, they are the world champs. Can you just imagine how high those kids are right now?